Something's rumbling.
Wanna have some fun?
Nope. I'm having fun right now.
Vault Hunter! Time to see what this machine can do! Go ahead, put in the last vault key.
Oh my.
Well, let's get to it. We got a universe to save.
Ah, I see. Now those connections between the vaults make sense. The vaults on Promethea and Eden 6 must be the power sources for this machine. Intriguing.
Wow, you're smart.
Bit of an understatement, don't you think?
Ha! And you know who you are. That's a rare thing in this universe.
Checking for secrets. And teleport.
A dream come true. But we must focus. The first step is to locate the machine's control console.
This place. I feel a connection with something very old.
The Meridians never did anything small, did they? Though I guess you do need a planet-sized machine to seal up an entire planet. Hey, you're glowing.
Oh, you're too kind.
No, seriously.
Fascinating. Perhaps sirens had some hand in constructing this machine.
You know what? You remind me of Leda.
Catch me, Vault Hunter. I swoon. If only I had a decade to study this machine. Its design is mind-gasmingly complex, but I do believe its primary operation to be fairly straightforward. To start, I require the Pandora vault key.
That's not even somebody I know.
We must offer the remaining keys to the Guardian statues. Then the machine will draw power from the vaults on those planets, closing Pandora. To the other statues, Vault Hunter! Quickly now!
Away!
Next up, Promethea! Good thing I never told my daughter about this place. But stay sharp. If I know the Iridians, there's sure to be some Guardians around here. Guardians! Let's take them out together!
Anyone else want to try? Let's make this quick, yeah?
Take that! And that!
Oh, I could get used to this!
Whoa. You're dead, you're gone, you're dead. Ow.
This is all too easy.
Okay.
Month.
Reveal your secrets, crystals.
Down, boy. Catch. Bitch. Thank you. On.
Are we through here?
Not yet. Hasha.
Huh. This glyph says to reveal the steps. Guess it means use that switch.
Secret things. Open. Thank you. Ooh. 476. My other one a 41. It is. I'm only using it because of doll, and I'm only going to use it for a tiny bit.
This way, come on!
Actually, just give my Hyperion one back.
Come on.
Shot. Okay, I'll stay using it. Dude, why is it not hitting him?
I killed them. A billion lives to power a machine. Should it comfort me that they will thrum in its heart forever? Perhaps oblivion would have been kinder. It would have been for me, at least.
Holy baloney! Would you look
at that? This way! Come on!
Go on! Give it the key! Like the last one!
Always a pleasure, Vault Hunter.
Oop. Dead. Hit the vent. There we go. Hey, doll. Swear if it's another sniper, I'm gonna lose my shit. Yeah, I got a chest. One key. Right.
Solitude is no virtue. Guess they mean to use both switches together. Old school classic. Right. End of the world. I'll focus.
Guardian tokens. Oh, thank you. Catch. Nice. What are these pistols? Freaking legend. I'm a murder machine. Happening anymore. slow. Thank you. Osha. Ammo. Does less damage. Does more. Better accuracy, better handling, same reload, but worse everything else. Let's roll with it. Thank you.
The Negra de Feo statue. Oh boy. Want you off in the key? Better hold on to your keys to.
Good, no.
You might want to come down and see this.
On our way.
And punch.
Tannis, is it working?
Tannis!
Whoa.
Get! Exterminate that swarm of creepy critters, Vault Hunter!
Well struck. You could say they
nice. Were
hopping mad.
This one, 42. What's the gold? Huh. Ooh.